Joining us here in the Atlas Space Flight Operations Center is Omar Baez. Omar was our NASA launch director for today's flight. And Omar would like, first of all, to tell us your assessment of how the flight so far looks.
Flight so far looks fantastic, George. The spacecraft did separate. It's in its in the right orbit to head to Juno or start its journey to Juno. Jupiter. Excuse me. The excitement got me there. And we are right on track for that, and everything looked good.
The last part of the countdown was a little interesting, and maybe you could explain more in layman's terms what was actually going on there that pushed us out while we looked at this issue.
Yeah, we had an issue with one of our helium bottle charging circuits that started to cycle quite a bit. And cycling means that it's trying to charge our onboard bottles to maintain pressure. Well, it turned out we isolated it to a leak on the ground side. The flight bottle was fine. We had the proper mass to do all our control actuations that we need in flight from those bottles. So we isolated it to the ground system. There was some additional questions, and it drove us to start consuming some of the window. And we ended up consuming roughly 51 minutes of that of our window there.
Now, tell us why that system is important. Why was the launch team concerned?
Well, that system basically controls the pneumatic functions of the Centaur. In other words, if we're gimbling the engine or shutting off valves or energizing valves, this is a pneumatic system that not only provides that pressure, but also helps in pressurizing the tanks and keeping the tank pressures up. So it's how we store our helium commodity on board.
Well, it appears, Omar, that with a good flight underway, there's another Atlas right on the heels of this. What's about to come out to Complex 41?
Well, we're going to have our Atlas and Centaur vehicle for the MSL mission, which we're launching in November. Mm-hmm. And we're looking forward to getting that work done. But before we do that one, we have GRIL coming up inside of a month here, and work on that mission is ongoing right now at Complex 17. And as soon as we're done with that, we shift gears back to the West Coast to do the NOAA or the NPP mission at SLIC 2 on a Delta 2 before we get back to MSL.
Vandenberg. So this is quite a year of high profile missions for us. So, well, Omar, it's good to be able to congratulate you and the NASA and United Launch Alliance team, because this appears to have gone very well for everybody, and I'm sure that very shortly we'll hear some very ecstatic remarks from Scott Bolton, our principal investigator. So, Omar, thank you very much, and we'll look forward also to talking with you when we get to Mars Science Laboratory.
Okay, George.